Now ye know that Moses was commanded of the Lord to do that great work. And ye know that by his word the waters of the Red Sea were divided hither and thither, and they passed through on dry ground.